Thank you. Bryce. I just want to tell you I love you, and I'm so proud of you. You did it. You did it. I'm so happy. We were all rooting for you here at home, praying for you, help you get through this thing. But now you're on to school. So you'll have to let us know how that's going for you. Wish I was there. Yeah, I know it's really cold, so maybe not. But yeah, I wish I was there. So you're saying that you might be home for Christmas? That'd be great. Maybe you can give me your Christmas list and I can start working on it. Let me know what you want, what you need. So, okay, maybe we can FaceTime, you know? So I love you, proud of you, and I'll talk to you soon.
For me, baby.
You
close your eyes.
Bye.
Say I love you.
I'll see you soon. I'll be back.
Okay.
Love you.
Love you.
Say hi to the family.
Hi, family.
See, I'm going in to get my lunch.
I'm getting my lunch.
Yay. Okay, Kate, this is me and Neicia. We're in this prep area. And Neicia's just getting ready to go into surgery. They're getting ready to prep her. We just found out that the lungs have landed at the airport and they're in transport now to the hospital. And Neicia would like to say something to you.
Oh. Hi Kay, I just want to tell you I love you and I appreciate all you do for me, and it won't be long, I'll be home, and we're going to have lots of fun when I get home. So,
yes,
I love
ma'am.
You.
Yes ma'am.
See you soon.
Okay, we'll see you on the other side, huh? Because you're not going to know anything what's going on for like a couple of days, baby.
Right.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
See you in a few days.
Right. Love you.
Okay, love you.